Be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
The neighbors think I'm selling dope.
So let's do it. What's going on? Sustain. Oh, it is on. I said, yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Roy Ski. I'm out here in the park getting right. I know it's been a long time. A long time coming. But I figure I started, you know, getting right with my life, right with the Lord, you know what I'm saying? Nah, but today I'm out here getting a little workout in. Trying to be a little bit productive today. I know my hair is out, just took it out yesterday. My hair looking like Dan Driffy Jr. Ha ha! Nah, but today I'm gonna be skipping some rope. I ain't doing much. Probably go for a jog after. And that's about it. I mean, if anything, hit you with some updates on what's going on or what I'm gonna be doing, but right now, I'm just out here trying to get to work. I just figure I try to at least make a video, be productive, you know what I mean? So, got mad head, son. Look crazy. But yeah, now we gonna get to work, you hear me? Let's get it. This shit is harder than I thought. I'm gonna head down. But that's it for today. Jesus Christ. Lord, save me. Woo! Yeah, we done. I'm gonna do a little bit more, but done the video. Damn. Well, I'm getting the gist of how the rest turner works. I'm watching a couple of jump rope videos before I started. I'm not risking anything, but my legs hurt. Burnt out. I'm burnt out though. But I see now how it's the concept of the jump rope. I'm also risking forearm movement and little jumps. So, yeah, we're getting to it. Might do it a few more times, but yeah. Let me get back to her. I want to get back to her. You hear me? All right, y'all. I'm on my way back to the crib. Got a couple things to do today. I mean, I look scruffy as hell, so. Get me. Shaping myself up, you know what I mean? Gotta get my hair bedded today. I don't know how long that's gonna take me getting my hair braided. I'm gonna, you know, at least hop on a stream or something. I don't know. I'm telling myself I got a stream for a couple days now. But I'm starting to piece it all back together to where I was being more consistent on this platform, this YouTube platform. And I was more organized back then, although I had less. I got now, like, I got my own space now, but it's more discombobulated and disorganized, which left my life disorganized as a result. But right now, it's taking it one day at a time. I'm starting from ground zero again, basically. And hopefully, some people are still here. If not, it's all good. I understand. I don't know. I don't upload 3, 4, 5 months at a time and whatnot. But we're going to get back to it. You know, this life is a marathon, not a sprint. It's not about the end goal, it's about the journey. I had to cross the street, dodge some cars, and all that. But yeah, now one thing I do when I leave with y'all, if I can, leave this little piece of advice, even for myself when I look back on this, is to take it one day at a time. You want to organize your life, start with inside first, start with yourself, inside the crib, inside your house, you know, things that you can control. And it'll expand outward, it'll manifest itself outward. Positive energy brings positive things. You're going to be more organized, start inside, and your life will organize itself out. I mean, that's what I did when I was looking back on my old videos and everything like that. I see how organized I was, more put together than I was. And then I expanded creatively out there to get to the 3,000 subscribers that I had. Now, I'm not so organized. Super duper out of shape. Siobhan seems working out now. So I start on things that you can control. Your crib, within yourself. Don't worry about the outside world. I can't do anything with YouTube if I can't do anything with myself. So that's what I'm gonna leave with y'all. And, you know, once again, if y'all here, still here, I appreciate y'all being here. But we gonna get back to it, all right? One day at a time. So we gonna be back to the, what's going on, gamers. But yeah, I'm still on a bit of a hiatus. Not really kind of making this video. I'm talking too much, I don't got a script to talk from, but yeah, appreciate everybody. Love y'all. Y'all stay blessed out here, man. Get to it. Woo.